Tom, talk to us a little bit about the mindset or the approach towards getting better at jiu-jitsu when maybe you have a limited schedule and can only train a couple times a week, 2-3 times a week.
So I think basically everybody would love to train more than they can, right? Besides, like, it's the very, very few percent, maybe 1% of the world, you can literally just train all day, every day. You know, understand, one time a week is 52 times a year. Also, look to put your goals into perspective. If you can only train 2 days a week, the chances of being a world-class competitor are very slim. Most people do not want to become a world-class competitor. You're doing it for self-defense reasons, fitness reasons, social reasons, and things as such. The great thing is nowadays, while for sure social media can be negative in many ways, social media is a great tool to learn. There's many different videos out there from your favorite jiu-jitsu, you know, champions that are producing techniques for you to see things. When we're speaking about mindset, inspiration, so you can be involved with jiu-jitsu 7 days a week, even though you're able to physically show up at your academy 2 days a week. And, you know, 2 days a week might be good for you. That might be all that you want. But if you want more, you can find more. You know, you can find more on your own time. Get a grappling dummy. One of those little, you know, it's a fake mannequin that you could grapple on and drill with. Watch videos. Read. Study. It's very, very easy to find things to improve upon. And again, if you have the mindset to where you're just looking to have fun and find something in your life that you could do and enjoy doing, don't make this to be a problem when it's not. Don't look for problems that don't exist. Life happens for everyone. Life is always going to get in the way. It's not easy. And there's going to be things that take us away from the academy. That, like I always said, and your schedule is going to change, and things are going to disrupt you. Injuries are going to happen. But what are you doing when you're off the mats? Furthermore, when you are on the mats, be totally and utterly present. Make sure you're totally paying attention and you're staying in the moment and you're doing all that you can do so you can improve the best way possible. You know, some people may train 5 days a week, but they're drilling not very hard, they're not drilling well, they're not paying attention, they're late for the warm-up. Even though they're there 5 days a week, they're not getting as much out of it as the person who's there 2 days a week, yet giving 110% of their effort. So give all your effort and understand that if you're comparing yourself against yourself, you're going to improve. Whether you're training 1 day a week, 2 days a week, or 5 days a week, improvement is inevitable if you show up and you put forth the effort. Because the consequence of effort is improvement. That's just, there's a cause and effect in everything we do. The effect of showing up is going to be the cause of improvement. And that's just what it comes down to. All right. So I would say, don't be so hard on yourself. Don't beat yourself up over it. Understand, we all go through, you know, different times. And while you may be taken away from the academy right now and only able to train 1 or 2 days a week, and other people could train 5 days a week, maybe 2 years from now, their life situation is going to change where they could only train 1 or 2 days a week and you could train 5 days a week. You never know what's going to happen. So everything eventually, I believe, equals out in the end if you keep showing up.